So on the right side with A&W root beer, and on the left side we got Old Jamaica ginger beer. Both are pretty good sodas, but I am aiming more towards the A&W root beer because I like that more than the ginger beer. Now I got them mixed up in one glass, and I'm gonna try and taste them. Oh, not bad. You can taste the root beer, but you can also taste the spiciness of the ginger beer. So it's the mix between them is actually pretty good. It's actually pretty good, yeah.